Well, here we are on March 7th, March 7th, 2007. It's freaking cold. Not as cold as it was the last couple days, but it's still pretty cold. And certainly didn't the furnace break down, but the service guy is supposed to be over tonight and see if he can fix that up. On some other way cool news, they announced today that the week of April 1st, April 7th, is Vlogger Week. The idea is that everyone's going to vlog every day. I guess I'm not going to be able to get any pool pictures for that by April 1st. I mean, I have no sense clearing the snow just to put the pool up. So if you guys, if anybody has any suggestions on what they'd like to see, let me know. I've already kind of given the heads up to the kids. They're scared. So if you have any ideas, anything you'd like to see, there's a lot of things we've got to do. We haven't gone to tours to my own town lately, and we haven't played a family game in a while. So there's that. We could have the RPS Championship number 2. Make that an annual event on Vlogger Week. Uh-oh. Donna's rolling her eyes. Okay, maybe not. We'll play it by ear. And, a walk around the garden wouldn't be much fun either. Because there's just snow. Hopefully the Leafs will be in the playoffs. Yes, that would be great. If the Leafs could make the playoffs, they could be in Vlogger Week. I'll do a night on them after they win the game. Beat Ottawa's ass once again. And I think that's it. I think that's it. So April 1st, April 7th, Vlogger Week. I'll be vlogging each and every day. I missed it last year. I started the week after, and I missed it then, and I'm definitely going to get involved this time. So it should be a hoot. Again, April 1st, April 7th. We'll see you before then. We'll see you plenty during that time.